Namaskarams to one and all. My pranams to Padma Bhushan Shri Mysore Vasudevacharya. First and foremost, I would like to thank this online platform, Homage to Mysore Vasudevacharya, and who has given me this wonderful opportunity to play for them. I personally thank Mr. Subramaniam Ramachandran, as well as Mr. H.L. Kumar, the admins of this online platform, to have given me this wonderful opportunity. Thank you very much, sirs. My name is Sujatha Thiagarajan. I am a Veena artist. For the most part of my learning years, I have learnt from Guru, Sangeetha Kala Acharya, Mrs. Kalpakam Swaminathan, from the Tanjore Bani, who was also very closely associated with Mysore Sri Vasudevachar during her working years. I would like to take this opportunity to introduce Mr. B.N. Ramessh, my supporting percussion artist, who has kindly consented to play for me. He is a very senior artist from Bangalore. Thank you very much, sir. I would like to dedicate this recital to the memory of my father-in-law, late father-in-law, Mr. Krishnamoorthy, who was an ardent lover of Carnatic music and who would have loved very much for me to play in such online programs. This being his centenary year, I feel specially privileged to play this, to dedicate this concert in his memory. Thank you very much. And I would like to thank the audience for setting aside your time to listen and give your full support for this recital. Thank you very much, all of you. I would like to start this program with a Dhyana Shlokam for Goddess Saraswati. Thank you. Saraswati Namastebhyam Varade Kamarupini Varade First item will be a Varnam Settu Ragam Mandari, Kalam Adi, a composition by Mysore Vasudevachar.
Thank you.
Item will be a kriti on Lord Ganesha, set to Kambodhi Ragam, Rupakathalam, again composed by Mysore Sri Vasudevacharya.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you.
recital will be composition of Thiagaraja Swamigal, Ganamurthy, set to the ragam Ganamurthy, Thalam Adi. This was a special request from Mr. Subramaniam of Homage to Mysore Vasudevachar platform.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You just listened to a composition, Shrimadadi Thyagaraja, composed by Mysore Vasudevacharya, set to Kalyani Ragam and Rupakathalam. The next item will be a Devarnama, composed by Shri Vijayadasaru, in the Ragam Moganam and set to Adithalam. This is sentimentally very special because Mysore Sri Vasudevachar, when he was very ill, when he was actually about to leave, he knew that he was going to actually die, and he requested his grandson to sing this song. He was supposed to have sung the song before he just passed away.
Thank you.
Hare. Set to Adithalam, composition by Mysore Vasudevacharya, the ragam Surati.
Thank you.
end the concert, I'll be playing the popular Mangalam composed by Thiagaraja Swamigal, Pavamana Suthuttu Pattlu, set to Saurashtram Ragam and Adi Thalam. Namaskarams to one and all. My humble pranams to Padma Bhushan Mysore Vasudevacharya. I wish to personally thank again Mr. R. Subramaniam and Mr. H.L. Kumar, the admins of the Homage to Mysore Vasudevacharya platform, for this wonderful opportunity given to me for playing today. I also thank all those who have witnessed this program and listened to it for your valuable support given. Thank you one and all. Again, this program I dedicate to my father-in-law, whose centenary we are seeing this year, 2022, Mr. Krishnamoorthy, who was an ardent lover of Carnatic music. I wish to thank my special thanks to Vidwan Shri B.N. Ramessh from Bangalore for his valuable support in giving the percussion for my recital. My special thanks to Bharat Kumar and Vijay Kumar for recording this program and giving their valuable support. Namaskarams to one and all. Thank you.